It can happen to me. Cancer can't kill me. Diabetes can't kill me. Obia can't kill me. Witchcraft can't kill me. Curse can't kill me. The weapons of the enemy can't kill me. Talk name can't kill me. Bad name can't kill me. Hate me can't kill me. Criticize me can't kill me. No matter what you do, you can't kill me. Oh, come on, look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor, I'm a buster, I'm anointed, I'm transformed for such a time as this. Look at your neighbor and prophesy. Tell them there's a purpose in the fight. I'm going to fight until Jesus comes. I've got a purpose. I'm going to fight this term. Come on, let God arise and let his enemies be scattered. Shout glory. If God spoke, it means that he's giving you power. Shout power. Every time God spoke, it means he's going to give you power. When God said, I'm going to increase your anointing, then you got to get ready. God did not give you anointing to look good with a microphone and a watch in your hand and a fancy suit. If God give you more power, it means you got to strip yourself and ready to fight some devils. When God give you more power, it means that he's putting you to fight bigger devils. Oh, you don't want me to preach to y'all tonight? I want more anointing. Well, more anointing is for people to deal with more of a devil. Greater anointing is to deal with greater devil. Oh, an increase of God's glory is to deal with an increase of evil activities. You got to understand that the Bible says it. It's not my word, but the Bible said in the book of Ephesians 6:12, for we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but we wrestle against principalities and powers and rulers of darkness in spiritual wickedness in high places. You better remind your neighbor, say you're going through all that you're going through, because greater is the power. Yo, come on, tell your neighbor you're coming out strong, you're coming out powerful, you're coming out. Come on, wake your neighbor up, give them a high five, and let them know greater power, bigger devils.